A Farmersburg man has been arrested on charges of child molestation and child solicitation. The investigation started after the DCS was called to a home in Farmersburg for child molestation allegations. An arrest warrant was issued for 45-year-old Robbie Baber. On Friday, he was taken into custody by the Farmersburg town marshal. He was booked into the Sullivan County Jail on $35,000 bond.